Part of my achievements during this NEIF program, I was able to learn how to counter violent extremism among our population in the locality. I was able to learn how to publish on the media. I learned how to talk to people and communicate directly, contextually concerning the problems we have, dealing with the issue straight without delay, and to make points without hurting any other citizen. And I was able to learn how to deal with the issue that is violent extremism, being that violent extremism, to counter it, you need to change the narratives among the belligerents. Then you need to kind of inspire change in the youth so that they know how to make decisions critically and they know how to go about with their issues.